This video will cover the topic squaring a binomial, univariate.
What is a univariate binomial?
The term univariate means that there is only one variable in the expression, and the term binomial indicates that there are two terms. 2x plus 3, 5y plus 8, 7z plus 21 are examples of univariate binomials. Squaring a univariate binomial is equivalent to multiplying the univariate binomial by itself. The steps we will follow to square a univariate binomial are, we first treat the squaring of binomial as multiplying the binomial by itself. We then multiply the first term by the first term and then multiply the first term by the second term. Next, we multiply the second term by the first term and then multiply the second term by the second term. It is important to incorporate these signs while determining the products.
Can you quickly run through the signs?
Positive multiplied by positive is positive. Negative multiplied by negative is positive. Negative multiplied by positive is negative. And positive multiplied by negative is negative. Let us consider an example. Let us say we are required to square 4x minus 3.
The first step is to treat it as a product of 4x minus 3 with itself, right?
That is correct. We can write 4x minus 3 whole square equals 4x minus 3 times 4x minus 3. We multiply first term by the first term and then multiply the first term by the second term. 4x times 4x is 16x square and 4x times negative 3 is negative 12x. Next, we multiply the second term by the first term and then multiply the second term by the second term. Negative 3 times 4x is negative 12x and negative 3 times negative 3 is positive 9. Thus, we obtain that 4x minus 3 whole square equals 16x square minus 24x plus 9. Let us consider another example. Let us say we are required to square 2y plus 1. 2y plus 1 whole square can be written as 2y plus 1 times 2y plus 1. We first multiply 2y by 2y and then multiply 2y by 1 and then incorporate signs. We get 4y square plus 2y. We multiply 1 by 2y and 1 by 1 and then incorporate signs. 1 times 2y is 2y and 1 times 1 is 1. Thus, we get 2y plus 1 whole square equals 4y square plus 4y plus 1.
In order to square a univariate binomial, we treat it as a product of the binomial with itself. We multiply the first term by the first term, and then multiply the first term by the second term. Next, we multiply the second term by the first term, and then multiply the second term by the second term. We incorporate appropriate signs, and finally determine the square of the univariate binomial.
Perfect.